up, everybody? It's your girl, Sharissa Nicole here. And I've just about had it up to here with people in relationships. And I just want to say, in this video, I'm not poking fun at anybody. But if the shoe does fit, you better work it. Come through, Cinderella. So here are the reasons that I am happy that I am single. Let's get to it, shall we? The reason for this whole video is because I saw a tweet on Twitter of this girl talking about how she was upset that her boyfriend was going on vacation for spring break. So I go under the tweet and see her replies, and she was talking about how she's going to Cancun with her girls. He wants to go on a vacation with his boy. And she just was blown on Twitter about it and how that he's gonna go out there cheating and all this other stuff. Then how come you get to go on vacation? Like, I just don't, I really don't. See, I'm getting tongue-tied, like, this is really making me upset. I'm trying to see the logic here, like, how come you can go on a vacation, but he can't, because you think he's gonna cheat? What are you gonna do on your vacation? I just learned that relationships is, like, 2% love and 98% hypocrisy. Like, everything is just a double standard. Another double standard that gets on my nerves is when, apparently this is the thing, you can have crushes while you in a relationship. I can understand if y'all both had like a celebrity crush, like if he liked Rihanna, the girl likes Chris Brown or something like that. That's completely understandable, because neither one of y'all can have them. But here's the part I don't understand about the double standard. Having crushes with obtainable people. I can have a crush on Billy from biology, but get upset with Susie from sociology because your boyfriend likes Susie. Like, either both of y'all should like people within your relationship, or not. Like, that idea, that whole concept, I'm still trying to grasp it, because I really don't understand. It should just be y'all two and that's it. Another thing that I'm happy that I don't have to deal with is someone constantly accusing me of cheating for every little thing I do. Like, I see all these stupid tweets talking about, if they're not doing XYZ, then that means they're cheating on you. For example,
if he's not taking you to the mall, then he's cheating on you.
Nah, she ain't cooking for you, she cheating on you, bruh.
If he don't blow his nose around you, then he's cheating on you.
Man, you need to check her. She ain't blinking around you, bro. Then she just cheating on you.
Well, do you not know how ridiculous you sound? Y'all just really need to just work on your trust issues, because that's what it is. People assuming people are cheating is like the number one thing that makes relationships go wrong. And some of y'all might be out there thinking,
Sharissa, you're single. You don't know nothing about no relationship.
Which is a valid point. I am single. You know, I've been single for ever. But I think because of the fact that I'm single, I can be on the outside looking into relationships, I can see all past your stupidity. I have an unbiased opinion on things. But you tell me, is this not common sense? I thought it was common sense. But if you did enjoy this video and you do agree with what I had to say, make sure you hit that like button and share it and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Until next time, I'm out.